Good morning, students. In my last video, I have shown you how to write the cursive Y. In this video, I will show you how to write the cursive Z. So let's see. Keep your pencil on the red line. Touch the red line first. Draw one small slant line. Drag the line. Bring it down. Touch the red line. And then from blue line to second blue line. This is a cursive Z. Now I will show you how to write the small cursive Z. Draw a slant line from blue line to blue line. Then one curve from second line to third line. And then touch the red line like this. This is a small cursive Z. So children, practice this cursive Z in your 4-line notebook. Thank you.